this is Daisy. She's 6 years of age. I got her from my mother's neighbour. She was the last of the litter that was left, and when I saw her, I just couldn't say no. She was so cute. So I brought her home, and she's part of the family now. She's a great dog. She's super smart and really cuddly, and she loves to play. What I love most about Daisy is she has so much energy, and she's always ready to play and always ready to give you a cuddle. She loves going in the car. She runs straight out and jumps in the car every morning, and she really enjoys going for walks and going to the park, and she's a super happy dog, so she's lovely. Once I got the news that Daisy won, I got straight onto my groomer, Christina, who was brilliant, and booked her in to get groomed and get a new little neck scarf. And now she's lovely and fluffy, and she really enjoyed it. And of course she got lots of extra treats as well when she found out she won. Daisy loves all of the Brandy flavours, but I think out of them all, her favourite has to be chicken. I think Daisy's going to cope very well with being famous. She loves all the attention, and she's going to really enjoy it and lap it up, I think, and enjoy everyone coming over to her and congratulating her. This is not a puppy love. So Daisy, what do you think about becoming the winner of the Brandy competition for 2016? You're the face of Brandy. You're going to be famous. Yeah, what do you think about that?